Our acoustic pre-tour show, and so I figured I'd read this number because it's from the first night I met Joe Gillette. It wasn't written that night, but it was one of the first things I ever read you guys. Tom remembers it. It's called "It's All Crazy." All right. My mother named me Bruises, so that's what they holler if they're searching for me. I've never been a Mr. Nothing, I never had a last name. Don't call me Sir, cause I'll surely stay silent. Pardon me, but some Sir was my father, my daddy was just another Mister. Call me Bruises, my mother did, and I'll call my father Sir if I ever see him. I hope I never do. Someone's going to bleed out until every tear I saw my mama shed is matched drop for drop. I'll go straight to hell for playing Cain. My mother always had tears in her eyes. Her answer for her sobs was her eyes welled up with tears of joy when she saw me in that ambulance and haven't stopped since. Mother was full of joy even when she was angry, screaming at people who weren't in the house while I was supposed to be sleeping. The days upon days I was left alone were okay. Mama was out and just full of joy. I was named Bruises for my spots and bumps I was covered in when the EMT cut me out of Mama and I took my first holy wailing breath. I was a tiny thing, a tiny sick thing, almost done before I even got started. I was set to come in May, Mama says, but they pulled me out in March after Mama went down two flights of stairs hard. The tears start falling when she tells my tells me that it was my Papa that pushed her. She says he didn't want me or her anymore. Well, I've showed him I'm the only one still around. This tiny, battered new thing called Bruises. Today, a woman with a pretty voice and a pretty blouse came to my house and told me my father was killed in prison. I didn't know he was anywhere, and now he's dead in jail. Yes, that man found your mother in a park and has been incarcerated since you were conceived that September evening against your mother's will. He hadn't seen the sun since, and in those walls he lay still, Bruises. Daddy was put away for good in September and then tried to kill Mama and me in March, Bruises. Mama didn't want me, no, my mama didn't want me. It all makes so much more sense now. All along I was just nobody.